I don't have many concerns for the future, to be honest. I think the future's got a lot of opportunities. And I think that's important to remember.